Okay, this is the review of, let me show you, of Desperado and From Dusk Till Dawn 3. I'm just kidding, it's from Dusk Till Dawn. And yeah, and basically yeah, let's go right ahead. First I'm gonna start it from Dusk Till Dawn, because you already have seen Desperado like 1,000 times. Okay, From Dusk Till Dawn is crime drama for the first half of the movie, then action horror for the second half. Basically, yeah, just I'm gonna go like this. This is actually they made the sheriff. They made him actual character in the TV show. I should review it, but I didn't like it at all. This guy just weird.
Be cool.
Yeah, this guy. He said that he should win an Oscar for. How convincing he was to the sheriff that there's nothing wrong in this place. And yeah, here's the thing. Yeah, the rating for this TV show, this is a masterpiece. 10 out of 10. Yeah, I know I give 10 for a lot of movie, but I don't review a shitty movie that often. And yeah, basically, yeah. I just think to end it here, I don't want to get spoiled a lot, but the thing is, I want to show you. This. Not get copyrighted. Okay, let's see. Yeah, now is the scene. Enjoy. I'm gonna make a remake of this and I have a budget and I have cast in mind. Yeah, and I like the performance by George Clooney. He has a mentor. That's a good action dramatic performance. Yeah, the kids are not that great in this movie. Oh, yeah. Let's look at this. This is the most beautiful from all the cast members. And the thing is, they make her the most terrifying vampire. Look at this.
Dinner is
served. Oh my god. I don't wanna get copyrighted. But the thing is, I can go a little bit on Desperado. Double the review. I'm gonna make it short. I didn't want to make Escape from Los Angeles 10 minutes review. I want to make it less than 10 minutes, and I end up making 20 minutes. Okay. So basically, yeah, Desperado. It's a continuation of the El Mariachi from that was a Mexican movie. And yeah, Robert Rodriguez basically have a trilogy, but his trilogy doesn't make any sense. I mean, he make this why didn't he make just a remake? Why continuation? I don't get it. And El Mariachi, yeah, it sucks, Mr. Paul, sorry. I just think the performance, everything. I haven't seen the whole movie, but yeah, it sucks. So yeah, here's the thing. Basically, it opened up with Steve Buscemi. I said in my review. When he asked information from this bar, if they know Butcher, basically toying them. And oh yeah, there's. Oh yeah, I can just turn off the sound because there's 1,000 songs. It's my guitar. Yeah. Yeah, hear me play before you. Yeah. I think if I make a sound review, I should probably put subtitles on. Yeah, it's my guitar. Don't touch it. I have to say this Chico, the bartender. He's like the nicest guy ever. I mean, even when he plays like the violin, only from Dust Till Dawn he plays a kind of ass. He's so nice in here, so sweet.
Guitar.
It's a guitar. This is my guitar.
We all heard stories of a guitar case full of guns.
Yeah. This inspired Del McCraft.
Sure.
It's a cooperative for this shitty song. I was just looking at my clothes and said, Matado? Not yet. Matado? I like my Matado more. Yeah, basically, this movie gets a 9 out of 10. It's not a masterpiece, it's a great movie. Yeah, I'm gonna explain in the next video of my rating system. Now that's it. How many times I make? Where's the. Fuck it, I'm gonna stop recording. 6 minutes. Enjoy. 9 out of 10 from Dust to Dawn. 10 out of 10 from Dust to Dawn. 9 out of 10 from Desperado. Not a masterpiece, but one of the best action movies ever.